Hello, welcome back to Xenonauts 2. In the last episode, we've done that Harvester UFO, which is a new content of latest patch to Milestone 4. We've got new tech to unlock, mostly the battlesuit armor, Vanguard. But I'm not sure, it was new for me, but I think this servitor should come earlier. I don't know. Anyways, we got now a terror mission to do, so let's do it. And we wait until, you know, that servitor, that new armor comes online. We build some, do a mission with them, and probably that will be it. Because, like I was said many times, Milestone 4 does not have final mission. So let's keep going. You are wounded. You get your guy because one of our colonels died. What do we got here? Race. Okay. I need to deal with your ACP. Corner. One may never know. Come on, how tough can you be? Let's hope there are no surprises left. Something will be harder. Seven. good enough. Come on. Died already. We need to make a Lenium grenade launcher to launch grenades further. This hidden throw grenade. What's the point of high bravery? Run away. Yeah. Bravery 90, took a hit, morale went down by 50, of course, and he panicked. So from this side. Grenades are now completely useless. This is another fusion and did only 40 damage. It's not a place to hide. Probably no one will survive despite, you know, having 35% chance of survival. One shot. Well, that one shot was impressive. Really? Oh, once more. And more. Even more. I practically did not exit my landing craft. Have How? How is that an anger? Jesus. Smoke. That's not happening. Jesus, bullshit. Wrong grenade. And yes, there are more. Six Colossus armor, yeah, is pretty ridiculous. Really? He survived 2 pistols, 2 rifle rounds. And I can survive 1 or 2. It's a knife. And he wasn't suppressed, of course not. Ten bullets running. Above his hand and still no suppression. He'll come and kill me. So great, great. State covered this matter, nothing matters. Because everyone has accuracy of the gods. And no one misses. Three heavy machine gun rounds. They auto heal. That's stupid. They should heal on their own turn, not on my turn. Not whatever. What? So they heal automatically to full. That's bullshit. It's pure bullshit. This flank. Mm-hmm. Tour. Well, at least they didn't hit bleeding. Ah, yes. Because he had to panic with 55 morale, 81 bravery. You need to protect him somehow. Aliens stop panicking. Kill the entire squad and they're still running like happy little critters. Here, something is here. Panic. Where was your gun? Really? Still someone remaining. Someone will murder me. Just like this guy. Unless I destroy that wall, which is possible. other one. Another one. Wow. How many aliens there are? 50? Suppression doesn't help me. Another one. Someone who's type the number of aliens available on the mission. Sure. think this state of the game shows that we don't have any armor at all. Which is the same problem that was in Xenonauts 1. Not survived. Either they broke it, or I don't know. Because so many casualties, 5. At least one should survive, statistically. I believe building additional one helps. Yeah, because there is no agency bonus. And I could try. But I highly doubt it. Shields. Right. And maybe a few more for good measure. Said do we have some new research to complete? Yeah, this one. There's a funny thing not said about Sentinel. Finny got a description changed yet he could not get the Finny. Thank you. Transfer items? No. Oh, yes. Okay. Let's transfer everything. And there is nothing here. And another harvester. Troops are currently beaten up. It doesn't show when it's crashed. Who was it? Alright, I'll prepare this mission. The next episode. Let me check. Yeah, I think we can do it. And besides, that permission was quite a long one. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.